Of course, you know that me and Oka, we come from the same background. That goes without question. You ask me, a non-Christian, whom I would feel free to work with. And we already, of course, working with Uhuru Kenyatta. But as you know, he's going to retire. But he's got his party and his people. And we are working very closely with his party and his people. We continue to work together. And we have no problem working with Oka, because we've worked together before.
What about Ruto? Umefanya na Ruto for a very long time before part ways. If it happens, if anything happens, would you be willing ufanye na Ruto?
I don't know in what context you're talking about. Because Ruto is a Kenyan, like any other Kenyan. But in what context? We'll be happy to see him play a role as another Kenyan. I would be very happy to welcome him as a leader of the opposition in the government that I'm leading.
Okay. To